few months, but we'll begin now with the magic kisses. Because that's exactly what you like. It's about how to incorporate those sounds. It doesn't have to be expected. Perfect face touch. When it's important to do layers and make it really intense. Thinking to yourself, no way is this going to work, but it will. It will, and it's going to work, and you're not even gonna be able to resist it. So, you see, I'm going to be using lots of really weird little tricks, and you are going to be like this. She is going to be doing something stupid, but it's too late, it's too late. It's too late, it's too late. I'm going to be giving you some very interesting tingles. And how am I going to do that? Well, I'm going to be playing with a little pitch of my voice and going from soft-spoken. Personal attention, because that's exactly what you like, and I just wanna take some time to pluck something from your eye, and I'm gonna get really deep, and I'm gonna get high. And you're going to think this shouldn't work as well as it does, but fortunately for you, that is how it works. That is how it works, and you are powerless, really, to escape it. By the end of this video, you are going to have so many tingles, and you are going to enjoy it, and that's how I'm going. I'm going to look at you. Eye contact can be very, very important to tingles. I want to look deep inside your eyes. I see you. I feel you. Saturation of triggers. Sometimes it's about giving yourself break that silence. I just want to get something right here. Right here in your eye. Right here in your eye. Like that. Just like that. I'm going to get close to your ears. Very classic ASMR. Where your ears. This little moment together. Just pure. Unalterated. Tingles. And I'm gonna look at you. I'm gonna look at you. Oh, I'm gonna look at you, look at you, look at you. And we can increase. Intensity. But we have to be very careful to not overdo it. It's not about the most sounds. Sometimes it's about how to incorporate those sounds. How to incorporate those sounds. And we push whispering to the edge, to the edge, to the edge of self-speaking. We push the whisper to the edge, to the edge of self-speaking. With little voice cracks. Yeah. All the way to self speaking in little voice cracks, Cause it doesn't have to be normal, it just has to work. It doesn't have to be crazy, it doesn't have to be loud, it just has to. visual sounds. Sometimes it you have to pretend to shiver. So warm. Develop certain skills as an ASMR artist. Skills like the perfect face touch, the perfect in a way that makes sense with the viewer, like this. How are you doing today? Okay. It opens it up to interpretation, whether you said I'm doing great or I'm not having a very good day or today fucking sucks. Take very good care of you, the viewer. We want to treat you so, so well. A hug. Making a hug seem soothing and realistic and loving and So you have to learn to use it in very different ways to keep things fresh, to keep things very, very tingly, very ASMR. Very important that you are able to switch into different kinds of voices. Lots of different things for you. I want to get very, very close and to pick something out of your eyes. You just listen to my voice. We just listen to my voice. Then you will get so many different sounds. It just sort of takes time and having fun, getting creative and taking care of the viewer, because you know that it's what you really want to do.
And so we practice getting our voices lower and higher
and get into different sorts of voices, something that's very, very recognizable as a particular character. Something like Ophelia, something in the eyes, something in the voice, just the tiniest bit of a lisp, but not entirely.
Familiar
voices.
Oh baby, you are looking so, so good today. I just want to do a little bit of checkup. Just check your eyes, baby. You tell your mama I'm gonna have her for dinner over. Have her for supper. You have to remember the lingo. Alright, baby. I think you are looking perfect and swell. You can be let go. Alright. I'll see you next time, sugar.
I have very different sort of things. Lower and you have a voice of a seamstress, yes. A seamstress voice who's going to tell you to not trust Olga. Olga is And then you have a little bit higher, and you have welcome to softly the library, of course.
If you just have,
that's gonna cost you greater too.
You have a nice junk trader named Charlie.
Hello. What do you have today? Something illegal? Something highly illegal today?
Highly illegal. A little bit smoother. A little bit gentler.
Thank you. sounds or noises. It's time to break away. It's important that we are gentle. Transition from soft speaking down to whispering and back. It's important not to do it too crazy. It's important to not be too abrupt, because while some people are watching and listening, there are many people who are almost asleep. Almost asleep. And we don't want to wake them up, no. So we have to keep these transitions gentle. If I start here, I want to pull back a little. Very sleepy state that you have induced. But sometimes building intensity. Can be its own kind of tingles. And let's not deny the use of visual triggers. Sometimes really soft things can give you wonderful ASMR. Smooth and gentle and a little. Visuals can be incredibly important . It can be essential personal. Often very reliant. tingles.